Thank you. We believe Hale followed the Camaran tunnels for several miles, finally reaching a major conduit junction. This would have led him directly into a Camaran tower. The tower was most likely what we now know as C3. Each tower is named for its relative position in the conduit network. C3 is only 12 miles from the center. It would have been exceedingly well defended.
Thank you. Thank you.
We had been at Cardiff for several hours when I received a radio message from Hale. He told me he was in London, and he asked if snow was normal for July. He described a tower in the middle of London, one far bigger than that which they had found in Somerset, and with power conduits emerging in all directions. He said, "If we destroy the tower, we destroy the Chimera." For all I knew, Hale was completely mad. And even if what he was saying was true, we had no idea how to destroy the tower. But there was one new factor working in our favor. I had been able to contact the Americans, and they had joined forces with us in Cardiff. I decided to gamble that Hale was right. I convinced the Americans to help launch a full assault on the tower. We were bringing everything we had to London. I was counting on Hale to clear out a landing zone. If he couldn't take out the stalkers, the mission would be over before it began.